Want to get a check on our business news? Here's KCRA3's Money Man, Kelly Brothers.
Deirdre, we've been flat most of the week, but this morning we're opening up a little bit down. Initial jobless claims came in the same, and the market is still awaiting a big speech, not from Mr. Romney tonight, but from Ben Bernanke tomorrow in Jackson Hole, Wyoming. Real-time numbers now. Dow Jones Industrial Average is down 72 points this morning in early trading. NASDAQ is down about 19. The S&P is down just about 8. Amazon says their Kindle Fire has sold out ahead of a big event they have coming up next week where they're going to announce a new Kindle Fire. And Chipotle taking a little bit of heat, especially on the East Coast, for a rounding strategy where if your bill came in to be, let's say, 38 cents, they might round up or down. And some customers started to take a little bit of umbrage at that. Chipotle says they were just trying to make it easy for people in high volume stores. Now they will only round down. So if your bill was $8.38, they're going to charge you $8.35. Kind of interesting that rounding error came into being, especially in high volume stores in big northeastern markets. Guys, back to you.
It's interesting.